Tenino tonight. They'll play Eatonville next week and then end their season against Montesano. Three teams ranked in the top 10 in the 1A classification. Back to pass Studer. He's going to take a shot deep. He's got his man, and he's got nothing but space in front of him. Taking that one all the way is Gibson Cain for an Elma touchdown.